Gene Kelly. I was born April 23rd, 1912 in Highland Park, Pittsburgh. I had a brother named Fred and one named James Jr. I played hockey and football and I took gymnastics. I went to the University of Pittsburgh for college. I joined the club to play musicals and worked at my mother's dance class. Then I went to New York to be a choreographer and danced for about 30 years. Then I went to Hollywood where I danced, sang, acted, and directed. I got a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. One of my most famous movies is Singing in the Rain. I died February 2nd, 1995 from a stroke.